Let's start by heating up the toothbrush and brushing it to a hard surface, in our case, a wall. You need to brush it for several minutes until the bottom part of the toothbrush feels pointy. Use a lighter and burn for a couple of seconds the toothbrush so it will shape a little bit easier. Use the lighter for this part of the toothbrush as well. The plastic will melt and it will be much easier to work with. Then you will need a razor to put in. Be careful, the plastic can get very hot. Add some force so it will stick perfectly. After a few minutes it will be very solid. Okay, time for some damage test. As you can see, it is very powerful. Razor can get stuck, causing extremely fatal injuries. If the razor blade gets lost somewhere, you can use the other side of the toothbrush. As you can see, the injuries can get very fatal, the toothbrush can leave deep holes. Okay guys, this one is very interesting and smart prism weapon. For this weapon you will need a pen and a razor blade. Let's first remove the razor blade, the rest is using your imagination. It all depends on the type of the pen you have. You're adding the razor blade on the other end and it will be hidden later with the pen cap. Again, use a lighter to add some shape. The melted plastic will act as a very strong glue. As you can see, after putting the top part on the razor blade, it looks like a regular pen. You can pretend that you are writing and the enemy will never know that you have a little weapon in your hand. Okay, let's try this little guy. It is small but dangerous. As you can see, it can get some damage done. Okay, this is not your typical prism weapon. It requires more materials, more time for crafting, and it is not the easiest to hide in a prison. You will need several razor blades. Each razor will go through the rope, and it will go on a small knot made specific for the razor blade. Just like this, the razor blade will be in place. Add more little knots, and keep adding more razor blades. Be careful while crafting this weapon, razor blades are very sharp. You can add different variations, for example, several razor blades in one place. Time for some testing. As you can see, there will be an occasion where the razor blade will get stuck. Maybe it is not the most practical one, but definitely a scary one. Probably the most famous and used in prison, the standard nail shift. You will need a nail, toilet paper and duct tape. Start by wrapping toilet paper around the nail. The toilet paper will act as a handle. There are a lot of alternatives of toilet paper, for example some cloth of your socks or underwear. As you can see, it is a very fast and effective weapon. You probably heard about this one in the movies. All you need is a sock and something heavy inside. We are going to try two different methods: soap in a sock and bolts in a sock. Okay, let's try with bolts first. Okay, just a few hits and the sock is destroyed. If this happens, you should use a stronger sock or use two socks combined into one. Okay, let's see how soap will handle this. We're going to use the same sock. Maybe the damage is not very visible here, but it is very heavy. It can cause a lot of damage. It can cause a lot of internal damages without causing external cuts. What? You run out of weapons? No problem.
Here goes Pasha by using his teeth against his opponent in this brutal attack. You can see some remains on the floor. It's horrible. A combination of right and left hooks is taking place against the opponent. Bam! Pasha uses his master move. Another great kick right in the opponent's head. Bam! Another kick. By using his hand, Pasha strikes and removes the insides of the opponent. Look at these masterful moves. This illegal move looks exactly like cannibalism. I think Pasha enjoyed this fight. Look at the remains. Only some семечки left. The opponent is defeated.